Good afternoon, Shawnee. I'm Tanner.
And I'm Bree.
And today is Friday, February 23rd, and your advisory announcements start right now.
Heading to the Shawnee Boys Division II basketball game?
Well, pre-sale tickets for the Saturday game are available in the main office for $6, and all tickets at the gate are $7. Get yours today.
And a middle school science fair news.
Good luck to Hannah Daughtry, Nicholas Stockton, and Ava Wills as they will be competing in the county science fair tomorrow.
They will be competing against students from all over Clark County in grades 7 through 12. Go get them and good luck.
Attention interested blood donors.
FCA is putting on a blood drive on Wednesday, February 28th.
If you are 16 years of age or older and interested in donating, then you can sign up during your lunch.
All donors get a free t-shirt and snacks.
And spring athletic news.
Online registration is now open for all spring athletics.
Every student planning on competing this spring must register online and must be registered before the first practice to participate that day.
Please make sure and register under the correct spot and in either middle school or high school.
If you have any questions, please call or email Mr. Tincher.
And now for some fun facts and a bit of history.
In 1904, the U.S. purchased the Panama Canal for $10 million.
Wow! And in 1870, Mississippi is readmitted to the U.S. after the Civil War.
In 1919, the Fascist Party formed in Italy by Benito Mussolini.
Happy birthday wish today go out to
Chloe Elliott.
And over the weekend birthdays go out to
Haley and Hannah Schneider.
And Savannah Rogers.
And happy famous birthdays today include
W.E.D. DeBose,
Michael Dell,
Dakota Fanning,
Josh Gad,
Emily Blunt,
Andrew Wiggins,
and Damon John.
And sports action today.
Boys varsity wrestling is away at Graham in the Southwest District Division II Sectional.
Over the weekend,
boys varsity wrestling continues district sectionals at Graham.
The Shawnee Brave boys basketball team will open tournament play at Springfield High School. The Braves will take on Bell Fountain starting at 4 p.m.
And now for the fortune of the day.
You can't be original because you are made to stand out.
Have a great day and weekend, Shawnee.
Go Braves. Go Braves.